How's it going, guys? My name's David, and today I have the Manfrotto D1 backpack with me. I'm gonna give this a comprehensive review, and I think we can get right to it. But let me first start off with this excellent build quality, very nice material being used here. It really shows on this backpack. On the back we have this trolley thing here, so if you've got your at the airport and you've got a bag with a luggage trolley thingamabob thing that goes over here, this slides right on there and you only have to carry the one bag or pull the one bag along. If you're out and about, you've got these flappy things here, so you can clip them in like that and then you're good to go. It's not going to flop about and stuff, and it's more secured on your body. It's got straps that are padded. I think that's about it, eh? I think we can get to the proper questions. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please, if you like this video, subscribe for more, hit that like button, comment below, and I'll see you at the next one. Ciao.